Investigators are looking into what sparked a house fire in Isle of Wight County. It happened yesterday on Courthouse Highway in Carrollton.
And the fire department says one side of the house has heavy fire damage, the other side of the home, heat and smoke damage, and the resident did suffer smoke inhalation.